This video is intended to illustrate a creative new design by Federal Industries that allows cleaning the condenser easier than ever on model RSSM460SC that Federal provides to the New York City schools. Cleaning the condenser is the single most important preventative maintenance item to keep the open air merchandiser operating at peak performance. A dirty condenser can inhibit case performance, increase energy costs, shorten the life of the compressor, and create unnecessary service calls. Federal Industries recommends checking the condition of the condenser once a month. For this reason, Federal Industries has enhanced the design of this merchandiser and added an easily removable condenser filter. No tools are required, and removing and replacing the filter takes less than 1 minute. To clean the condenser filter, simply lift up on the center section of the lower front grill. Swing the bottom of this grill out, exposing the aluminum mesh condenser filter. Slide the filter out of the track. Debris can now be either vacuumed off, brushed off, or hand washed thoroughly. If the filter is hand washed, ensure that it is completely dry before reinstalling. After cleaning, slide the filter back into the track of the grill. Position the top of the grill into place and swing the bottom of the grill against the front frame until it hooks into position. Federal Industries would like to begin providing this convenient design with all future orders of this refrigerated merchandiser for the New York City schools. Thank you.